Hi all, and welcome back to our Just Cause 3 Let's Play. Why? Just cause. Well, yeah, sorry about that. I am a doofus. Just off being a doofus. Okay, parachute climb, okay. Okay, there was apparently a,
Fridkon, I see you're at Vis Electra. They built this place in 8 weeks using prison labor, yet none of its power goes to the people.
Bring
get in there and blow up
got.
Everything! As a rule of thumb, military assets are painted red, so go to town on that stuff.
Just kill everything, right? Okay, I did not. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, go in the other. No, the other way. Ah. I am good. I am good.
It appears to be a service outage.
How good can I possibly be?
Behind blast doors.
You got to open them. Find a set of breakers nearby. Good. Hit the second one before the system resets. That did it. The turbine's vulnerable now.
Thank you.
person from there.
Nice and clean.
Hey! Where's he shooting from? One turbine. Oh, I forgot. I am a
there we go. Yeah, baby. Okay, let me see here. I want it with... Yeah.
Boy, you joy.
Headshot!
Need more ammo.
never have gotten out of bed.
Oh, hell yeah!
Blow up those transformers, Rico. You'll throw a wrench into the military's power supply.
Why can't I do that? Okay, let's go into this one.
Open sesame.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is not GTA. This is not GTA. That one.
kind of went with this. Oh, it was just a weapon. Oh, okay. Yeah, cool. I need to figure out where the last antenna is.
Vehicle is now unlocked and appears in the rebel drop list. Oh, sweet! Lighthouse blast, new challenge unlocked. Sweet. Wow, all these challenges. Okay. 2 out of 3 settlements liberated. Okay, cool.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Oh, there's one of mine. Okay, let's see. What is that bozo doing out there? Okay. What now?
Visa Electra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's backup. Reports of hostiles in the area. More units respond.
This has some fun.
Additional support has been approved and should reach your location shortly.
That way, I go underneath the bridge here. I don't want to do that. I have to go back here, down, and into the village. Yeah.
Oh my God! It is hard.
To liberate people and then your rebel faction will then take over the liberation.
Fuck, I think they stopped.
Hey, the bridge is mended. Nice. Sorry, I didn't mean you. Are you okay? Are you good? No, what the hell?
I love this so much!
I don't know, I really want to get out! Get back! Oh,
you're in. Take them back.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Just try and stop.
We've lost him. Get back to your post. Come in. Is anybody left out there?
These are not Policia. These are the Revelos thugs. Violet and the Stoop.
This is dispatch. Sending ground reinforcements to your position. This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route.
Dispatched to point of conflict.
What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report.
Hey, my chopper. We still need a few more of those speakers.
Establish visual contact immediately.
Should be fine.
Come on, old lady, go! A recon. There it is.
That's it. I'll raise the flag.
To race car. cars before the night bonfires, Alec. I hope you're not rusty. Take a spin.
This town's garage is now open for business. Bring civilian vehicles to the garage to add them to your rebel drop list. Nice! Hillside Sprint. New challenge. Okay. Throw the. And 2 out of 9 pavilions liberated. Nice.
And see how well
you no longer welcome.
Hey! Nice way of ending this episode.
Anaya has been set free, my friend. The Z-Revelo Militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores.
Okay, guys. This is what we about if you enjoy this video, please give it a like. And if you are new, think about subscribing for more creative shit like this. As always,